today I'm going to do a product review on something that I saw yesterday when I went to the store. I was looking for a root volumizer for my hair, and I didn't find anything, but I did see this, and so I thought that I would give it a try. It is the Garnier Fructis Deconstructed Beach Chic Texturizing Spray with Black Fig. It says loose textured beach waves, and the strength from 1 to 5 is a 3. And so I am going to go ahead and try to use this product today and see how it works with my hair. Just to give you a little bit of like foreknowledge about my hair type, I do already have like natural waves in my hair. When I was a little girl, it was like really curly, but since it's longer now, it's just kind of wavy. And then also my hair is like on the longer side. So I guess this review would be for people who would have some natural wave in their hair as well as some length. So what it says on the back is Deconstructed Beach Chic Texturizing Spray. No beach required. Tousle and texture your hair for all day deconstructed style that looks done yet undone. Get touchable control with a subtle satin finish. Beach Chic creates loose textured waves for naturally bodified looks that are non-tacky, not stiff, or weighed down. How does it work? Beach Chic Texturizing Spray with Black Fig is a unique sheer texturizing styler with sea salt that gives definition and lasting control, free of drying alcohols. This formula doesn't clump hair or leave it too sticky or too shiny. Directions: shake well, spray evenly on damp or dry hair, twist and scrunch hair as you air dry and blow dry with a diffuser. For extra waves, twist and let it stay overnight. It says, get inspired, create a sea siren look. Spray generously and evenly on damp hair, pull hair back and twist into a loose ballerina bun. Air dry, then let hair down for large, full beach waves. Finish any Beach Chic style with Garnier Fructis hairspray for long-lasting hold. For other styles and tips, check out the how-to videos on their website. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and show you both of these looks. I'm going to start with the first one where it says to spray it and then twist and scrunch your hair as you air dry or blow dry with a diffuser. I'm going to just let it air dry because it doesn't matter to me which way that I blow dry. Blow drying always seems to make my hair more frizzy, so I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to let it air dry, and then I'm going to do the next look where it says to leave it in for several hours or overnight and then take it down. So we'll just see how this works. Again, it's the Deconstructed Beach Chic Texturizing Spray from Garnier Fructis, and the hold is number 3, so it's going to have a little bit of hold but not too crazy much. So let's get started.
Here we go. We've all heard people talking.